words are just a bunch of matter. You look very relaxed. Are you enjoying this little golden hour pampering session? Very enjoyable for me. Your skin has gotten a lot better since we started doing these little nightly routines. I'm happy to see the progress that we've made. I feel like your stress has greatly diminished, wouldn't you say? Yeah, definitely. Is there anything that I can do at this current moment to help you feel even more ready? Yeah, I know a lot of people think that this is a little bit too early to be sleeping, but I'm glad that we both know when the sun is setting, it's the perfect time to be winding down, sticking with your natural circadian rhythm. Sunrise, waking up. As well if your face is tense. That's better. There you go. Up your jaw. I feel like I personally clench my jaw a whole lot, so really try to relax and let me get in there and soothe those muscles. Let's play a little sleepy time focus game, shall we? Oh, wait. You have a little something on your face. Hold on, let me just... Hold on, I've almost got it. Focus on my finger for me, right here. at me? Can you follow this way? Good, and back this direction. And switching fingers this way. Mm-hmm. Good, back again. And I want you to watch as it comes closer. And gets farther away. Good. Same with this side. Let's start from really far away. Getting closer. Closer. Closer until it's out of focus again. And boop. Pick up on this side, farther, farther. Can you still see my finger? Uh-huh. Back once again. Good. Keep your focus. Pick a side, any side. And follow. Very good, very good. Watch as my hands completely envelop you. And back out. Good, and coming in. And back out. Massaging your head. Deeply. Relax. It's getting kind of late. The sun is setting. This is my favorite time of the day. And all of the natural golden light is pouring in from the window. It's so pretty. It looks really nice on you as well. Can you relax for relax. want you to rate yourself on a scale from 1 to 10 how sleepy you are. And then I'm gonna count backwards from the number 20. And I want you, by the time I hit 0, to be even sleepier than you were when you did your rating. Do you think that you can handle that? Is that something that's doable for you?
Yeah. Okay. I believe you.
Can we get started then? Perfect. All right. I'm gonna start with your rating on a scale from 1. 1 to 10. Yep. What do you rate yourself in sleepiness? Sleepiness. Okay. Yeah, sure. Definitely would like you to be a little bit higher, more like a 10 out of 10, but hopefully by the end of this countdown, you'll be higher up there. All right, are you ready? Okay, here we go. Ready down to 12, 11, 10. Six. 4, 4, three, three. You should be feeling even more relaxed than you were before. Relaxed. More relaxed than before. You should be getting very sleepy. You wanna walk out that door, throw your head on the pillow, start dreaming, go to sleep till the morning comes, and the sun wakes you up tomorrow. Get the deepest sleep because you know you are so deserving. You need all the rest you can get, 'cause you've got a big day ahead. I know you've got a lot in store for you, and I can't wait to see what you do. But remember, first you need to sleep, or it all won't even matter. And I wanna be next to you while you do all you do. I think you're so, so cool. The coolest cat in town. Coolest one. But you do really need to get to sleep. You won't be able to do anything at this rate if you keep staying up like this. Did you want me to brush your face with the soft brush again, like I was doing earlier? You seemed like you were really enjoying that. Of course. It's no problem. Mm-hmm. That's it. There you go. Just relax. Relax. Yeah, good, good. Ready for bed. The sun is almost finished setting. Do you wanna watch the rest of it together? Yeah, I can keep singing while we watch it set, and then once it's dark, you really need to get some sleep. Maybe you can fall asleep as the sun goes down. What do you think? So, by the way, have I told you how wonderful of a job you've been doing lately? No? I don't know how I could have forgotten to say such a thing, because it's so true. Really, I'm very impressed by you. Very, very impressed. Yeah. You're working really, really hard. Oh, sure. I definitely notice. I think other people do too. No, your hard work is definitely not going unnoticed. We see all the effort that you're putting in. I know that you're doing a lot of things to make your dreams come true. I see. And I just want you to know I'm really proud of you. Seriously. I am. I mean that. Well, I don't care if I'm the only person that's ever told you that. You deserve to hear it over and over and over again. So here's me saying one more time that I'm so, hey, look at me. I'm so proud of you. Okay? I'm proud of you. Everything that you're doing, everything you're setting your mind to. It's remarkable that you're even here, existing right now, in a human body, no less. It's nothing short of scientific miracle, an anomaly, phenomenon. All right, get some sleep. You can watch the sunset with me as you close your eyes. Stars don't even matter.